geologic formations out here. It's also becoming much more storm, hail, snow, tornado. So you just think about how these people coped with it years ago with just their flimsy covered wagon, and usually they didn't even ride it because that was all their belongings. Okay, that's the Platte River. We're going to be panning over to the Platte River.